Here we have a transom rope running around a bollard, and then that one runs back to the trailer. Also have a bow rope running across to the trailer as well.
That works really well. We're gonna probably only use that if there's not many people at the ramp, as it takes up a bit of real estate, but yeah, seems to work pretty well.